A voice cries in the wilderness, "Prepare the way of the Lord. Make straight in the desert a highway for our God. Every valley shall be exalted, and every mountain and hill shall be made low, and the glory of the Lord shall be revealed."
Thank you.
Her name was Mary. She had a pure heart, and she had found favor with God. The angel told her that she would conceive and bring forth a child, who would be called the Son of the Most High. So let it be with me according to your word. Joseph was just a man, a good man. Mary and Joseph were to be husband and wife one day, but now she was with child, and he was not the father. Rise up, Joseph, and prove what it means to be a strong and faithful man. Thank you. that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And Joseph went to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. When holy love came down, a child was born in Bethlehem, and she laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were shepherds abiding in the field. And the angel said to them, "Fear not, for I bring you good tidings of great joy. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior. Let there be joy on the mountain."
Christ the Lord. Worship will continue as together we confess our faith using the words of the Apostles' Creed, which is found on page 105 in your hymnal.